An unusually dry weather and rugged terrain making for a very challenging firefight in the Point Reyes area. Minutes ago, we learned the flames have consumed 2,000 acres and is growing. Fire crews have called in backup to help protect 1,600 homes, and that's the situation there.